6-77AR-36K, Opus 23B by Anthony Braxton. Was definitely the hardest tune of the set, as you can probably tell. He actually has a quote about, if the music is played too correctly, it was probably played wrong. So it's in the program notes if you don't Cool. So moving on, we're going to play a composition of mine titled Domain 3AM. It's based on a photo, which you can't see.
Two.
So joining us for that tune was Felix on the clarinet. I'll take a moment to introduce the rest of the band. So on the drums, we've got Callum. On bass, we've got Beth. And Connor on piano. This next tune is a Wayne Shorter tune from his album Schizophrenia. It's titled Go. this next tune. It's just going to be played by Beth and I. It was written for this recital by a friend, Michael Giannon, who is sadly not in the country, but it's nice to have him here in spirit. It's called Skateboard Pukeka.
Thank you.
collection of mine again. That's called Another Blunder. It's not a chess reference. A lot of people have asked me that. I titled it that because I wrote it for a composition class and I did it the day before. So it was another blunder. Anyway. This is my second to last tune. It's a ballad written by Billy Strayhorn. It was the last composition he ever wrote. It's called Blood Count.
Thank you.
come to my final tune, so I'm going to invite Felix back up, and also Robin on guitar and Helen on vocals. This is a tune written by Bruno Panadas, and it's titled Spaceway 70. I like this album, it's cool. I transcribed the whole thing, so it was kind of a mission. I got to a point where it was too late to go back. So I hope it sounds good. Thanks for coming.
Thank you. sit and wait. I thought I could rest the lifetime. You see more people than I do, catching all the planes of LA, yelling at your mother's boyfriend.
Thank you.